Shalom Israel, this is Bishop Nathaniel. The Israelites have been scattered across the four corners of the earth, as prophesied in Deuteronomy, the 28th chapter. Here at Israel United in Christ, we need your help to recover the remnant of our people, teach them the gospel. Please help us, support us, and join or donate to the Booster Club today. Shalom.
Ne sent no saw Bible na obet me afa Bible na ne asua afa fa pen no paper na take notes because bibia ya ne mu besua ne ne no ye mama ti ase se momo ne the children of Israel a Bible aka ho asem emfie bebre no Christianity e be ka chro se ye mama mfo enye no kure Christianity a doctrine of devils emfie nyankopon. It will be a Christianity, the Bema be a Yatro. Give me the book of John, chapter 8, verse 32. This is the book of St. John, chapter 8, verse 32. And ye shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. Bible says, we will not cry now. Na no cry no Bema wa deo no. E di emu na no cry no Bema wa deo no e free. No crane the one they were free. Christianity at law and church. Christianity is a damn lie. If we young couple, a Yakoshifu and church. Say, Christianity at the apostle training, and say, philosophy, a cosibu, need to pray, eh? A Baptist, Anglican, Roman Catholic, Presby, Pentecost, Jehovah Wickedness. Yet I say, Mamma Tias, yes, if we young couple, if we open some. Give me the book of 1 Timothy, chapter 4. Then, sir, the Bible, no, ever mind. When it, the reliable source, I'm in the new year, and you want to so. The book of 1 Timothy, chapter 4, verse 1. Now the Spirit speaketh expressly. That in the last times, some shall depart from the faith. Oya kupanse ni, ase na ho ho mekani pefe. Se eliye bre, yemu bebre. Ebe departed from what? Some shall depart from the faith. Yemu bebre betri aho every oya kupao entre entre a eya nukre entre entre. Yeka nukre entre entre. And he said, would you on your them so? Read that question again. Now the Spirit speaketh expressly that in the last times some shall depart from the faith, giving heed to seducing spirits. Bible say, now we give you heed. But they ask for ama atro and church. Akoshifu and church. You mention Bible never mention actual clear. I'm watching Kumasi. Read. Give heed to seducing spirits and doctrines of devils. The Bible is talking about doctrines of devils. Now, no brow search. Minya. Mami Musasim. Branimu. Branyan Komo. Branyan Komo. No, bruh. Me no never drink from any bruh. The Bible only cannot say. Bruh, nimu. Me pesho bruh nimu. What would you not enter me ninko mo? Bruh, 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 bruh.
Devils. I mean devils. Ah, okay. Ah, Apache said Bible no. I can't actually about devils. Abunsam. I can say abunsam.
One TSC or can kind of be a man, and you know, you should be a no. What is here?
Okay, maybe
I'm
Muslim.
What could Roman pain? Okay, read on. Start from the top for this brother. This is the book of 1 Timothy, chapter 4, verse 1. Now the Spirit speaketh expressly that in the last times some shall depart from the faith. Bible will say, in this end time, Nipani bi ebetu oho every onyankopon enchrechre eye no kure enchrechre. Keeping the Sabbath, keeping your beard, having fringes. In this last In this last days, no, Bible say the children of Israel will depart from the faith. Read on. Giving heed to seducing spirits. Bible say what they were so Ebema Accra and Treachery. Accra Treachery Ekosuana, Accra Treachery Enkoso. Accra Treachery Ekosu in these last days. So the Bible ne Catrano. Accra Sembia Eni. Accra the Ebe happen in these last days. Say Ebena Accra and Treachery. Read on. And doctrines of devils. Bible say Wabe Aso Ama doctrines of devils. Accra and Nada and Treachery. Read. Speaking lies and hypocrisy.
Read.
Having their conscience sealed with the hot iron. Forbidding to marry. Now, brother, I mean, so I said, a son Ben and in church, say, or Shannon Quaff was a new to me, Marie. A son do, Bible said, this time, yeah, you bring your doctrines of devils. At your entrance, now my question to you is: Bible now making it clear, say, at your entrance, then, one road near my, you did bounce away at your entrance, then, say, what better one cross was, say, and my own worry. Now, doctrine being and our religion being the ones I see so, ah, or shining cross was, say, and my own worry.
Okay, and there. Manti be pain because a warrior there or hold that.
Usuko Roman. Usuko Roman.
This is Ebia. This is Ebia. Ending to the world. And now Omu Yi say, Omu friend is say, Obabe warrior Obama.
No, easy. Bible say this later days. Yem benya atron chrechre e yem bunsam en chrechre. Na wabesha wankof wase e ma wanware. Roman sof oware. Roman father oware.
Debi Roman father oware. Roman sister so.
Roman father enware. Roman sister so enware. So, listen. Listen. Dabena Roman sof oware. Brother, what is it Roman sof oware? Master, no. Brother, until the Nene can be asked. What is a Roman? Listen, quantum natie.
Now we are a new religion.
Brother, quantum natie, be sober. Eh? Be sober. And come on, you say, in this last days, Bible not trying, and treachery be a ye be nyawas as we so. Bible say, a doctrines of devils. What you say? You can't have war, and nada. Bible say benya enada esom na enada som na ye benya no de bania hu se weye enada som ne se Bible say wo be hye won ko fo se e ma won ware wo ba ne enkan ti e ko tu scripture ne kan ama na wa wa kire en esom ko ana enada som a Bible ne kan ho asem oti ase re
First Timothy chapter 4 verse 2 speaking lies in hypocrisy verse 1 Now the Spirit speaketh expressly that in the latter times some shall depart from the faith.
This is Bible. Bible need making it plain. Say in these last days, some of the Israelites will depart from the faith. You can't faith and faith. Jidia yewo nyankopomu and say then a man say me adwuma no bebre betwo ho afri ho. What you say? Kenkan.
Giving heed to seducing spirits. And doctrines of devils.
Bible say what they were home Israelites at the Yehobema at Trunchre in these last days. What he has here? Read.
Speaking lies and hypocrisy. Having their conscience sealed with a hot iron. Forbidding to marry.
Forbidding to marry. And some men was as you swear was share one poor four binom said what the munt mean worry. Brenimu. Eh, something, bra. The person knew didn't come, bra. Huh?
You don't understand.
Yes.
Bible ne kasa about Roman Catholic. Roman Catholic. Bible e make it plain. Say Roman Catholic e a doctrines of devils. Roman asofo shawo asofo. Say we new e kwai say we wale.
Roman for e kutan chese boni e tisemu.
Read.
Verse 3, forbidding to marry and commanding to abstain from meat and commanding to abstain from meat.
Every time we are Roman as often say this month land untimi nimojanam. This Bible is talking about Roman Catholic. Anyone Accra and church ra ekuta omo Roman Catholic and free nyankopo every obunsam.
That's right.
I don't think you're too many anon for. Say, I want you all every Accra, Akoshifua, and Church Lemu. Give me the book of Revelation, Genesis 1:26. What's so called Roman? When you say Roman 4, season, be on friend in Lent, I will not be a man. I was a Catholic boy. In India, no can be a. Read.
The book of Genesis, chapter 1, verse 26. And God said, let us make man in our image, after our likeness, and let them have dominion over the fish of the sea and over the fowl of the air.
Nyankopon bo nipa da sani wie no. We ni ahyade a onyankopon e de man nipa na tri mu pa na nyankopon e wo man nipa. O se yembo onipa o yensu ni yensu ban so. Na yemma ni tumi e wo ne yemma nyina so. Onya to me wo epumun pataso. Read.
And over the cattle. Uh-huh. And over all the earth. Read. And over every creeping thing that creepeth upon the earth.
So onya kupo trimu pa odebo ni panse onya dominion. Ewa niye meni naso. Read on.
Verse 27. So God created man in his own image. In the image of God created him. Male and female created he them.
Male and female created he them. Read.
And God blessed them, and God said unto them, be fruitful, be fruitful, be fruitful.
Now, be fruitful. When the commandment nyankopon de ma Adam, our forefather said, on multiply, be fruitful. So commandment we homa be ma bia. What in commandment say? When he said be ya ma so be waren wa oma. What do you mean, sir? So what about Roman so far or not say on our reno? Roman as of one accounts are trust him with trail.
Okay.
One accounts are trust him with trail. Say Jesus Christ for mammy na only papa. One trail is our trust him with me. As I see so. Apart from Adam, any or him probably a near friend make his addict. Brother, shut up and listen. Adam, any Melchizedek, aside of these two, only Pabe and Anim was as we say, any of Barney Berman and a woman. Let me ask him.
Okay. You were Obia.
Adam, ni Eve. Adam, Yakupon, a dinner to your bono. Eve, and your baby and a woman, Yakupon, a dinner to your bono. Papa bit na se na your friend Melchizedek Bible say why you without that Bible say Melchizedek oni ena oni eja without descent he was made like unto the son of God talking about Christ a deep topic unto yes yes say now apart from these two anya oba ne bema husio ne nyinse omo. Apart from these two, ubet miya chile ni onipe biya wananti wa sasi weso. A enye obane bema ne wono. Ubet miya chile.
Ase, mi kache Jesus.
Wosi Jesus, mebwa. Wosi Jesus Christ. Wosi Jesus Christ. Ye friend Joseph. Papa friend Joseph.
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 Hey, Mary.
How be your Juana? Brother, and until yesterday, you're in same panel. Your mouth, yes, Christianity, every Yankopon. Bibi a Christianity atro from day one bia ayentro. Ayentro. Ye betrow. Brother, ye betrow from the Bible. What you say? From the Bible. How anyankopon esid Jesus the Christ eba asase wi so. Through the seed of Joseph. The Bible can see that it is talking about sperm. It is talking about sperm. What you say? But burden yet me crani wash our deep mysteries way wa bra. Common things. What you say? Very, very simple topic. Very simple question. Me bisa oto to papa so. It burden what is an common way cross.
On any ben king bena or say ma or ma oba obema and wo.
Minya.
Brother,
and Komona ye dinin na o question no eh out of point. Won't make any sense. Eh on Komona ye dinin. What you say? What to papa so? Any say ban sa? Brother.
Old Testament.
Uh-huh.
My first Bible. My first.
Massa, ja. Brother, the Christianity, any stories are in free Bible. What you say? Mama to announce send the trail. But we are here to show our people that they are the children of Israel, and they don't belong to Christianity, which is a lie. What you say? Christianity and free Yankopon to Rebecca Church say Jesus Christ by we are now. Now only Papa. Bible say Jesus Christ was made like unto his brethren. A quite by now, a fast who Jesus Christ in the anon through the sperm of a man. Christianity is a damn lie. Read that portion again.
Okay, where did the miracles come from?
No, forget about that. I cannot understand.
Genesis.
Where we started.
Yes, Christianity ever brainwash show. At one as the same BIBHL. And two now my wife confused. Ananam. Or any band or can't say young punk renina. And then the egg can and then we'll check a bang. Read. The book of 1 Timothy chapter 4, verse 1. Now the Spirit speaketh expressly that in the latter times. Some shall depart from the faith, giving heed to seducing spirits, giving heed to seducing spirits, which is Christianity. Christianity is seducing spirits. Are every nyankupon. Say Christianity for nyankupon. How come they say the so-called Christians, Judaism, Atum, El Ghana?
Bring it up.
Say Christianity every nyankupon. How come say Christianity and try say the nyankupon man sem so now on the catch one say Emmanuel Bio say Emmanuel a quite bad and nyankupon be fast wobu attain if says Emmanuel Bio are Emmanuel Bio now you bet me idea pa me ni ama you saw sem jinsu ah you saw one question Ghana ye high court ni ya wa mada ho. Yeah, yeah, one year, it's not man should be at a meboa. Mother High Court, meboa. It is a new papa, and yes, I send me the ma, a bed judge, and quo. How much more send you could put him round the bed judge in Mumiano?
That's
a Baptist Nickash was a Mrekama or your true one, and a quaffo.
Mrekum. No,
Mrekum. And I cry from your sober, maintain your master, papa. Then you know what to take in crime. What do you say? When you're sober, our dream, Christianity, a sermon. Christianity, a sermon. You know what to take in crime. When you're sober, our dream, what dream now? Yes, I could have fallen off. Oh, Tabernum. Everybody, you are Eti anasisem wonde to ashremo eti munye soba e wa dwemu question bia ye bisa bia obi antimi ansa toto papa so madwini nyina ye sika this is the time esese busia nyankopa asem give me the book of Psalms chapter 119 verse 5
The book of Psalms, chapter 119, verse 9. Wherefore shall a young man cleanse his way? By taking heed thereto, according to thy word. Bible bisa se edie na abrantie ebetim dia teo na kwan ho. Edie nnya. Bible bisa question. Edie na abrantie ebetim dia teo na kwan ho. Nnya no me bisa. Nnya o te glow apata se. Brother. Bible bisa question o. Edie na wo ebetim wa kwan ho. Edie na ebetim dia teo wa kwan ho. A question I'm going to ask. Huh? One, two, three. Just a. You. Or Tegana memu. One, two, three. At the end, I turn on. We're just the casa in our to a follow a cosibro nintin on the on one casa on Tibu. Bible say, at the end, I branch the bet in the atel na pine home. We have a fefe. Bibisa, edie na abeti ndia te wapan ho. Nyankopon asem.
Wherefore shall a young man cleanse his way? By taking heed thereto, according to thy word.
According to the word of God. Without the word of God, no brother. Wapan yina abebasa. Without the word of God. Eye o nyankopon asem no. Konyoma yina abebasa. Bible say, again na branch ya di betel na kwa ho. O important it say, e radi nyankupo o emansem, ane beti niyama na kwa ho ate. So the question is, say, e man e bema wa kwa ho ate dia, then how come say Christianity teaches say, we are not no more under the law, but we are under the grace. That's the question. Ask a question again.
Wherefore shall a young man cleanse his way? By taking heed thereto, according to thy word.
According to the word of God. Without the word of God, unto me enter what I know. Now, what is the word of God? You're beside the so-called Christians. Accra folk are too busy when it comes to the word of God. They are not interested. Read.
The book of Isaiah chapter 8 verse 20. To the law and to the testimony, if they speak not according to this word,
if the pastors of today refuse to speak according to this word, which is the laws of the Most High God.
It is because there is no light in them.
It is because there is no light in them. Eya mumu sama shofu no. A shofu ni nina say, oh, ye nim hai no. Ye nim hai no. Then so a shofu ni nim hai no na de bain. What is sumu? My brother, mi biso asem. Blab. What said you sit here? I shall finish the woman in the piano on him right now. But on him right now, but assume what is the light that the Bible is talking about? Give me the book of Proverbs. Bible says, and now so far, and can you go past them? The problem, it is because there is no light in them. Now, what is the light that the Bible is talking about? Hey.
The book of Proverbs chapter 6 verse 23. For the commandment is a lamp.
For the commandment of God is what?
It's a lamp.
It's a lamp. Read.
And the law is light.
And the what?
And the law is light.
And the law is light. And the law is light. So how come say a name? Christianity as awful. It means that when you go to a man's American, you know. How come? Bible now making it plain. Or is it because there is no light in Pastor Mesa Otabel, the so-called pastor, no? There is no light in him. Or you're full of darkness. Christianity any be papa be at the mouth. Christianity. Hey, idea any sign coming in here, idea and some poker. Because a doctrines of devils. Christianity and free young couple. Because Christianity, oh my whole prima bema, a funny young bema.
Bring up!
Oba, Esene Oba. Christianity, Emma Pine, Emma Emma, Esset, you are the entire bunny, a drama front tabby.
We used to scream black power while Heron was pushed. But at the end of the day, nothing's in vain. IUIC has been given a vision. The tents of Judah has risen. Many has attempted the mission. Minor murmuring, omitting, and missing the mark. Just reading that he had the flame of fire in his eyes gave us the spark. We on Paul's mission. We out on the road, purple and gold. From Mexico, Cuba, Haiti, Ghana, Sierra Leone. 144,000 boots banging, concrete crackling. These are how our men repented at heart. The scriptures is proof. IUIC, we deliver the truth.